Oh, look out to it. Just nod when I think of that's the okay. Oh, look at Uncle Joe, he's moving kinda slow with the junction.
Starting.
All right, here we have Howlin' Wolf, right?
That's right.
Howlin' Wolf here.
Now if I was a white man, I'd probably look like this white boy here. Said if I was a white trash boy, I'd probably look like this white trash here. My name is Howlin' Wolf. Don't you know I'm going down slow? If I was a white boy, I'd be going down slow. I said if I was a white boy, I look like this white boy right here. As it is so, I'm going down slow.
We should do that too.
I telephone my mother. You better tell her to shit bomb me. Says somebody better telephone my mother. Tell her to shit bomb me. Tell her this whole storm. Going down slow.
A tribute. Wait.
Eddie? Grandpa? Eddie? Lily? Lily, is that you, Lily? Daddy? Lily? Daddy? Lily? Grandpa? Lily? It's Herman.
Johnny Mac has a dilemma. He's not sure if he should be the masculine macho guy or the feminine queen.
better in the clothes you wash in. Wool like soft, you makes those colors come alive.
That's somebody important, didn't you?
That's right. A man that often goes unrecognized. His name is Wilfred Brimley.
And now who's that?
Well, he's the famous fat man that talks about you having diabetes first of all and being so fat. Well, he doesn't talk about that, but he talks about checking your diabetes and checking it often. And he just keeps getting fatter and fatter. So I'm just wondering how his diabetes is progressing.
We have landed on your planet. Take us to your leader.
Now, I'm John McCain, and I'm over 185 years old, and I'm running for president. And I just think Barack Obama is a fine speaker, but he makes a lot of fine speeches, but I don't know where it starts.
We have landed on your planet. We would like you to take us to your leader.
Now, who are you referring to? George Bush?
No, the popular guy. Obama. 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 Why the look? Why the look?
The man makes fine speeches, but does he have the experience? That's what I wonder.
Are you McCain?
I'm trying to be McCain. I'm over 150,000 years old.
To our planet, I'd like to give you the key to the city, but I'd be a complete and utter fool like Barack Obama to give aliens the key to the city.
We are even older than you are.
That's impossible. Until I was 15, I looked like I was from Mars. I mean, scaring the kids was one thing. I didn't mind that, but my own mother.